ты вчера говорил, что
Yesterday you said...
Очень важно находиться полезно.
That very important to be...
Расслабленными и наслаждающимися.
To be relaxed, relaxed.
Иногда у меня это получается.
Sometimes it happens with me.
А иногда какие-то внешние факторы выводят меня из этого состояния.
But sometimes outside situations are coming out from balance me.
Один из примеров сегодня утром.
For example, today.
Где-то 8:30 утра в нашем хостеле.
Today in my hostel, like 8:30 a.m.
Один из постояльцев включил миксер, шейкер.
One of the host put on the shaker mixer.
Не в своей комнате, в холле, и поставил его на холодильник.
In the hall and put it on the fridge.
И был очень большой грохот на весь дом.
And there was loud, crowded sound.
И я заметила, как я нахожусь на границе, когда я могу сейчас выйти из состояния наслаждающейся.
And I realized that in that moment, how I can go out from this balance, from relax mood.
What she said, what put today? In hot?
In whole mixer put.
Like, mixer?
Yeah. And there was crowded sound.
Таких примеров в социуме их много. Это один из примеров просто.
And there are a lot of examples in the market.
Мой вопрос. Расскажи, пожалуйста, как и происходит, что мы, расставшись после этих лекций, в социум попадаем в эти ситуации и часто находимся в состоянии не наслаждающимся и не расслабленными, а в состоянии раздражения, наверное, да? Да, раздражения, наверное.
And,
спасибо.
My question is, how it can happen that in market, when we are separately, like going home, and how it happened, like we're coming to disturbing mood, like irritating something, and how it happens, what is the process of it?
We have two space as living. One is mind, like surface, one is center. Mostly we living in surface. Center means you will be inside. And nobody inside. Everybody outside. Outside means your energy out. Looking out, listening out, talking out. All time your energy is going out. Not coming your energy back, reverse to yourself. So when your energy is going out all the time, means you are in surface, in periphery. And in periphery, never relax. Not relax. You cannot find mind is very quiet. Our mind or no mind. When you have mind, this can happen, too much thoughts or little less thoughts. But always thoughts is there. This is like a periphery. But in center, when you go inside in you, deep, there are no any mind, no any thoughts, totally relaxed. So when you be in market, your energy going out, you will be in surface. It is very difficult, most difficult. You be in market and be relaxed. And meditation teach this thing. How you can be in market, how you can be disturbed around everybody, everybody full of angry, greed, attachment, and you will be not effect. This only can happen when you come back to more deep inside in you. As you come more inner, you will feel distance with everything. In example, just I say, like you are here in Goa, every day you go to ocean, to beach, sit there, looking the ocean. Every day you go, maybe morning, evening, two time, three time, or stays few hours. You never seen ocean is quiet. Never. Always waves coming and coming and coming. Continuous. 24 hours. This can happen sometime ocean is crazy. Too much waves. Sometime normal. Sometime less. But waves all the time. Come. You can't say this now ocean is quiet. So same like a mind. In mind also thoughts and thoughts and thoughts coming. Waves of thoughts. Coming and coming and coming. Sometime too much, sometime less. This can happen. But if you go inside in ocean, just jump, swimming, go in waves and go more deeper inside. As you go more deeper, you feel quiet. Very deep in center, no any waves, no any movement, absolute silent. Same we are. When you're living in mind, waves are coming. All the time, coming, coming, coming and go, come and go, come and go. But as you go more deeper, from mind to you come to heart, you feel nice, positive, beautiful, loving, joyful, then more deeper, come back to belly, fully quiet. No any waves can go there. No any thoughts can go there. When you're in belly, when you're totally centered, no anything can go. So when you go in market, sure, then you have to come to surface. Because without surface, without mind, you can't do anything. You have to be in mind. Because there is only mind game. Mind work is happening. It's okay. And slowly, slowly meditation teach you. First meditation teach when you are not in market, when you are alone in your home, when you are doing meditation, how can we come back to center? How come back to yourself? How you can be relaxed? This is will happen only when you starting meditation in beginning alone. Slowly, slowly you know it. As you go in meditation, feel more quiet, more relaxed, okay. Then after slowly, slowly, when your meditation become ripe, more better, you have practice every day, trying every day, and then slowly, slowly in market, in work, you can be present. You can be there. And also, this is also I say, who doing meditation, like a beginners, for beginners I say, every day minimum 1 hour. 1 hour start. 1 hour, 2 hours, 1 hour, 2 hours do. Who are little older, few years did, 3, 4, 5 years, for them 1, 2 hours not enough, whenever they get time, they do. And then who are more older, more ripe, for them meditation do morning, meditation do evening, 1 hour, but whole day we try to be present. Present in your work, present in your daily work, daily life. If you do try to be present in everything, and I stayed in market, you cannot be try. First, you try when you not doing anything. Just walking, be present. Be watchful. Just cooking in your home alone, or in kitchen alone, just be try to be present. So little things with you start. And then slowly your awareness, your presentness is become bigger, and then you can be in market, be present. When you be present in market, when you do anything present, then no any disturbance happen. Nothing will be disturbed. No anything can go in you. Even anybody, you say just making mixture, this sound. But if you inside, the sound is no matter. It will be not effective. But as you listening outside, you are all the time outside, then any sound makes you disturbed. So this is, as you go inside, main thing is you should be inner. Do meditate, and meditation with slowly you know how I can be with myself and doing things also together. Now in beginning doing only when do meditation, and when you do things, then only doing things, forget meditation. When you doing meditation, forget doing things. So like two separate, and should has to be together. We have to learn meditation in everywhere, in everything. Then meditation will be like a flow of whole day flow. Whole day whatever you doing, you will be present. And if you present, then no anything disturbed you. So just go on with meditation, do meditation more, be try to more present, and then slowly other disturbance, outer disturbance will be finished. This is only one little sound watch, just mixer, no big one. Can be big war start, many people fighting start, and if you are inside, no anything disturbed. Even bomb blasting is happening, missiles is coming, and you should have to be ready. Who knows when you in your city missile come? When atom bomb start? Because now world's politicians in very craziness. Even they warning to each other. I looking the news every day in TV like this. This Korea president and USA president fighting with words. Every day giving some arguments. He say something, then he say more something, then he say more something. He say, in my table, I have button, missiles. Just I have to push the button, and as I push, when I touch button, half America will be finished. You don't know where America gone. Only one button. And this button always on my table. This Korea president say. Then USA president reply. He say, yes, I have also button. My button is bigger than you. And I have also on table. I know how much your missile and I know how much my missile. I have bigger. So they just doing, and almost whole world is worried about it. Don't know which moment this Korean president totally become crazy, out of control. And he just push. What is meaning? What is to do? Just one thumb. Make thumb and button start. Missile go. And once it start, then they also do here, they do here. And slowly, slowly, many countries coming on in grip of this. Many people will be finished. Many cities will be finished. Everywhere will be chaos. Die, killing, finished. And this will be very bad. So they are already, they have button in hand. Very crazy. Which moment their mind is going crazy, out of control, they go mad, they just start. Who knows? So that I say can happen. Just one missile coming, don't know, going to Russia or going to India or going to Germany, don't know where go. Even they putting to USA, but some part go there, some part go there. Will be every, many countries will be affected. And then how to protect you? How to save you? When everywhere this thing is happening, buildings is falling, cities are falling, people are dying, then only your center can save you. If you centered, okay. So when you coming in center, no anything disturb you, outer. Because your energy not going out, you inside, you with you. Only this thing can save you. Any type of disturbance, any type of noise. First thing, our mind is disturbed and outside also disturbance. Everywhere disturbance. Like is, just I say, like ocean. Ocean is not quiet when you see far from ocean. But when you go inside, then ocean is quiet. So if you looking mind, mind always crazy. Some disturbance already there. And if you feel disturbed with anything, it means only one thing, disturbance you have. Don't think I am good, I am perfect, I never disturb, I never angry, I am very best. Everybody has inside disturbance. Only this, anybody making noise or do anything or say anything to push your button, push your anger come out. Push your disturbance come out. When your disturbance finish, no, and if you know everybody push you, nothing will happen. No effect. No any disturbance will happen. When your anger finish, nobody can make you angry. Even somebody abuse you, you say okay. Even somebody beat you, you say okay. Because no anger coming. Even somebody killing you, say okay. Even killing. In us and Jesus, no difference. No any difference. It is not like Jesus is special or something. No, he also like us, born like us. Become young like us, eating like us, everything doing like us. Only one day happened when he crucified. People are killing him and he said, whatever you want, whole existence, how you want. I am nothing, I cannot do anything. If you want, I will be finished like in this way, okay. I have to die like this way, okay. And this understanding and this wish make him Christ. Just he become Christ. He become normal man to Christ. he become normal man to God. Person finish and existence start. He totally accept. Because he was in center. Totally centered. Then nothing happened. So when you are centered, so just to be try not to be finish outer things. It will not finish. Maybe here you can be okay. In your home you can be, make okay, no disturbance, no noise. But as you coming in market, coming to work, there will be disturbance. People are full of disturbance. With whom you talk, they disturbed. With whom you deal, they also disturbed. And when you talking, dealing, some disturbance coming to you. We are giving to each other energy. And then this disturbance will happen. So situation you cannot change, you can change yourself. Situation never will change. You will change you. You have that space where you can go. There no any disturbance can reach. No any noise can reach. That you have. Only but you have to go deeper. Go in you more and more. So as you go more deeper, then okay. Disturbance will be not. No much disturbance. Disturbance will be there, but you will be not affected. Bombs are falling, but you will be not affected. Okay. Who I am to say what to do? I cannot stop them. If happening, this is okay. Just accept. Maybe I have to die in this way. Maybe I have to leave body in this way. If you survive, say very good, thank you. I'm okay here. I can look more world again. I am live. If I'm dying, okay. One day has to die. So just be ready. So this disturbance, you cannot change the outer thing. Outer always disturb, less or more. Everywhere disturbance. Even in your family. In your family, four member. Everybody different. Your husband different. Your mother talking different. Sister may be quiet. Brother is boiling. So every time is happening there. In every family happening. Disturbance. Emotions, irritate. So you cannot change them. Even you cannot change your family. Even you cannot change your son or daughter or husband. You can change you only. You in your hand. You cannot do anything with others. First thing, you should be changed. If you change, then it has possibility they can be changed also. When they see, you are very quiet, very relaxed. Everybody fighting and you are nothing is happening to you. Then they ask, what happening? Why you so relaxed? What you doing? And you say, I meditate. Meditation is happy. Meditation brings me to my center, brings me to myself. There no any disturbance can happen. So even your family cannot change. Other people how can change? So no need to change them also. We cannot change. But we can change ourselves. You change, everything will be change start. One person is change in family, slowly whole family changing start. When you meditate, when you full of love, full relax, then you spread your vibrations. Everybody spread vibrations. If you are dark, you will throw darkness. If you are light, you throw light. And when light going out, your neighbor, your family, your friends, effect. They will see, something is happening. They like. Then they like your energy. When you coming, they feel very good, very nice, more relaxed, more loving, more good, more enjoying. And then they will ask one day, yes, how you always good? What happening in you? What you doing? Say yes. then you say, meditate. Before they ask, don't say. They will not listen. Nobody listen. Don't want to change them. You change, then has possibility everybody can be changed around you. Your house change, neighbor house change, this neighbor house change, slowly, slowly area change, slowly, slowly city change, slowly, slowly whole country change, then slowly, slowly whole world can change. Then this positive energy much coming, loving energy much coming. So we can change ourselves on own. Others cannot change. Nobody listen. Nobody will listen you. Everybody here only doing one thing, giving suggestion to each other, advice. Advice always is free. Even you want or don't want, you come to anybody, do this, not do that, just start advice. This is free. Wherever you go, everybody ready to give you. But they not follow their advice to themselves. If you follow your advice to yourself, you will be perfect. You will be right. Then they listen to you. Like in a family, like mother, father, daughter, son, parents taking care of the kids. Kids become young, 14 years, 16 years. Slowly, slowly, when they become 14, 16, 17, they going to take drugs, take alcohol, start. And parents are very worried. They should not go. And you say, mama say to kids, don't drink, don't smoke. Smoke is not good. Every parent say. But kids not listening. Because they also looking, you already every day drinking. You also every day smoking. How? Even they will think, what is they? My mother every day smoking. She enjoy very good. She coming from office, sitting in sofa, drink the water. First thing, cigarette. Means cigarette is very good thing. She likes, so I want to know what is this. Kids like. Even sometimes when very small children, they playing game with each other. They just imitate like a mother and father. Copy. Making each other like a family. And then one boy become like a father. One girl become like a mother. And they same thing doing. Girl doing same thing like mother doing. Boy same thing doing like a father doing. He come, give me chai, give me food, shouting start, as father shouting. Open the fridge, take the bottle, start. Sometimes they drink also, really drink, small children. They know, they want to know, what is this? Why my father every day come and drink? Should be very nectar. It is really alcohol, but they feeling, because father is drinking, mother is drinking, should be very, why we missing? Why they not giving us? So if you want your kids should not be drink, should not smoke, and you know, smoke is no good, not good for health, alcohol also not good for health, therefore you want to check them, don't drink. First thing, you should stop. If you stop, if you not drink, then you are authorized to say to them, don't drink. In this story happened, one time, Buddha time, 2500 years before, Buddha giving satsang. Like same now, people are sitting. One woman came with his son. Son was 8 years. She straight came to and say, to bow down to Buddha. say, I have one question, very urgent. They say, yes, what? She says, he is my son, 8 years. And I am very problem with him. Say, what problem? She says, he eating every time jaggery, gul. Gul in Hindi, one sweet, like a chocolate. Like now kids eating chocolate much. They like chocolate always, morning, afternoon, evening, night, whenever they get. Slowly, slowly they become addict. Then they go in fridge, open, eat chocolate. You mother can hide, but they can find where is chocolate. So she said, I try to him very much, stop. And I know much sweet, no good for him. His teeth can be finished, his health can be not good. But he not listening to me. I tried every time. I saying with love, I beating him, I hiding all sweet, but he can find. I hiding and he find. So I am very tired. Now I came, please you do something if, then okay. Only I have hope with you. Buddha say, okay. Buddha say, I am 8 days here in this village, doing satsang every day. Eighth day, you come. Eighth day, I give you answer. She say, okay. She took his son and went back. She living far away, many long time. She went back, then again come back, eighth day. Then she sitting eighth day, asking what you say to Buddha. Buddha looked the boy, say, son, don't eat jaggery. Jaggery is not good. And Buddha stopped. And woman is looking, maybe he say more something, or he do some miracle. She say, okay. He say, yes, okay. She say, only this? He say, yes, okay. Buddha say, okay. She become angry, freak out. Only two lines, don't eat jaggery, jaggery is no good. Why you not said that day, eighth day before? Why you call me after 8 days? I went back my town many miles, 2 days journey, again 2 days come back. Why you not said that day? Only you have to say this thing. Even this thing I told him thousands times. Don't eat jaggery, jaggery is not good, sweet not good. Why you not said that day? Buddha said, that day I was also eating every day little jaggery. After food I like to eat little bit sweet, little jaggery. So I was eating also every day. How I can say jaggery is not good? I was eating already. This 8 days I stopped. I practiced. Very difficult for me. Every day after food, I eat little bit. For me very difficult happened to stop it. This is like a habit. But I did. Now I am authorized. Now my word will be effective. Because this is truth now. That time if I say jaggery is not good, even I am eating, it is false. It is lie. So I cannot say lie. How I can say to boy, jaggery is not good? Because even I am eating also. So first I stopped. Now I can say. Word is same. You also say, he said, you also told him 1,000 times, jaggery don't eat, jaggery is not good. I only say 1 time, jaggery is not good. My word will be can affect, your word will not affect, because you also eating. So first thing you have to stop. So if you want to make your family, kids, husband will be okay, will be right, will be perfect, first thing you will be perfect. First thing you will be right. Then whatever you do, they follow you, they looking you, they feel you. So if you change, then slowly, slowly, everybody change, can be change start. then okay. So disturbance everybody has, only you have to go where is no disturbance. That is in you, inside. You have this space. You go there, then whatever happening outside, no matter. You will be not affected. No anything go in you. Like a wall, stop inside. But when we looking, when we all the time looking outside, what is going on, what's happening, then we affect. So be with you and be with work, be with in world. Then okay. And meditation teach this thing. How you can be in world, how you can be in market, how you can be in family, how you can be with everything and be with yourself together. Then is right. Then no anything affect you. Then you will be walk in market, thousands, million people around you, full of mind. Buddha is walking. When he walking with people in city, towns, be with people. And he said to himself, very good, oh, wow. I am full around my mind pupil and inside also my mind. Also I have thoughts, some mind coming. But I am aware, I am distanced with everything. No anything can affect me because I am centered. Because I am awareness. So when you center, no anything affect you. Because effective, because we are not centered. Go in center, as you go deeper, everything will be no effect. No anything effect. Like a far distance. Like something happening to somebody. To you not touch. Then only this is the right solution. And then you can enjoy everywhere. Be with negative people, fighters, wars, crazy. And you will be okay, very okay. Nothing disturb you, nothing affect you, nothing touch you. Because you are not out, you are in. But do meditation slowly, automatic, you will come here. Meditation only the way which makes you come back to your center. Then is right. When you center, everything right. When you in periphery, surface, no anything right. Always chaos there. Less or more. Sometime less chaos, sometime more chaos. Will be there. Surface always shaky. Like ocean. Ocean surface always shaky. Something going on there. But inside in ocean, everything okay. Relaxed. So we are like ocean also. Just go in, there you have this space where no any disturbance, no any mind, no any thoughts, no any thinking, no any emotion, no anything reach you. Very gone out of everything. This you have. Only you have to go in and discover it. Go there.